the girls that really belong to the New York City boys. I'm from New York City, and I'm trying to see a Delaware girl from prison. And I fought the soda war for the Philadelphia girls. So the Philadelphia girls and the Delaware girls belong to the New York City boys. Because you fought the soda war and tried to see a Delaware girl from prison. And the brat. You don't want to be my baby mother. Want me Uncle Sam the brat? DJ Red Alert, Mr. Sex, Cousin Tina. I always thought you were sexy just fast, but I just thought you were like a dykey girl. First, you know, when famous girls come out, you know how boys pick their girls. Because you don't even say you were a sexy girl. I left you alone. Now I'm just gonna pick you up. I think about 40 years old. Me cousin Shana the brat, Mr. Sex, little cousin. Anybody in the rap game want to meet Mr. Sex, little cousin? It's called Shana Kelly. Stay away from my cousin, yeah. She don't even like me. Uncle Sam, DJ Red Alert. I met DJ Red Alert. I performed at 125th Street and Carnegie Hall. When I was growing up as a teenager in the 90s, it was like a style to be a drug dealer in New York City and still make it to 125th Street and Carnegie Hall as a rap. I just did my thing. So the brat. I'm gonna be his mother. Got a little dick. Put my finger in my ass and suck myself in the ass with my finger. And it's just up there. I got that in the time. The time of that test. And you need to do that. I didn't even want to turn you to the back so you went to me. Because rest assured, I know. Any back. Because I love him. I don't want to hear what he has to say. Blah, 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 blah. Meet them the brat. Want me cousin Santa King the brat? Mr. Jackson, cousin. Anybody who know Mr. Sex, me cousin Shayna. Hey, being that freaky rare, but let me tell you something. For all those who are in a Frenchy world, this is my Hennessy glass. This is my Remy Martin glass. I'm poor. A lot of y'all rich niggas won't make it in Frenchy world. I ain't got the Hennessy glass. So you know what I mean? One thing about Prince Montana that he won't lie about his religion, that he do come from a poor nation, and it's about money. So he's gonna be a mother.